has made it that bit more difficult for both Fakhar Zamaan and Ahmed Shahzad. Oh, did he touch it? It did. It did touch it. Is out. Is on his way. What a way to lose your wicket.
Well, they badly wanted that breakthrough. And that of Fakhar, who was looking really good. He's gone for 27. Pakistan losing their first wicket at the score of 61.